Tonglen, the Tibetan Buddhist practice of sending and receiving. Come to a comfortable seated position and begin to settle. Take a few deep breaths and notice any physical discomfort that might be taking your attention. Any little tightness in the knee, or distress in your back or shoulder. Make any adjustments necessary in your posture to come to physical tranquility. And then settle again. See if you can work out any physical distractions that might take your attention off your meditation practice. Begin to notice the surrounding environment. What's going on today? What sounds come to you from the world outside? Try not to judge the sounds as good sounds or bad sounds. Just let them be neutral, just sounds. Whether you hear sirens or bird songs, acknowledge them, let them be. Now bring your attention to your breath for a few moments, as you did in the practice of conscious breathing. The practice of Tonglen is the practice of sending and receiving, of breathing in pain or discomfort or distress, and breathing out relief. Begin by focusing on something in your own life that is painful. Perhaps a loss, perhaps an injury or illness. Perhaps something small, like a minor physical injury, or perhaps an embarrassment or a memory of something painful we endured. As you sit, attempt to quiet your mind and attend to this discomfort. See if you can get in touch with it. See if you can recreate the feeling. Perhaps it is something enormous, like the death of a loved one or the loss of our home through fire or hurricane. Instead of running away from the feeling of pain and hopelessness and pretending it isn't there, which is what we normally do in life, in the practice of Tonglen, we do the opposite. We allow our attention to settle on that very discomfort and try to breathe it in. This is an extraordinary thing. We breathe out comfort and relief. Once again, focus your attention on whatever it is you have selected as your discomfort and breathe it in. Breathe in the tightness, breathe in the constriction, breathe in the pain of that experience. As you breathe in the headache, or the past insult, or the abuse, or the loss, imagine some kind of transformational circuitry. Imagine that this headache, or this insult, or this loss goes through the circuitry and is flipped upside down. Imagine it reverses direction. And simply turn the discomfort over to the other side. Whatever way it happens for you, allow the polarity of the experience to reverse itself. And then breathe out relief. Breathe out spaciousness. Breathe out comfort. As in the moment that your headache begins to subside, or the moment The pain drops for even a moment. Breathe in the tightness, breathe out relief. Slowly, breath by breath, we inhale the fear, then exhale the release of fear. Inhale contraction. Exhale expansion. We breathe in the grasping and the limitation. We breathe out letting go and limitlessness. And slowly we begin to loosen our grip on our pain, breathing in and breathing out. Now let us begin to expand our circle of compassion to include someone else suffering the same pain. We mentally reach out to someone else. Perhaps it's someone we know, perhaps not. And now we breathe in their pain as well as our own, their loss, their suffering. And we breathe out relief and the subsiding of pain, and we send that relief to this person we have included in our circle. Breathe in the pain, the loss for both of you, and breathe out relief. Breathe in loss, breathe out fullness. Breathe in scarcity and breathe out abundance. As we go deeper into the method, we keep expanding our circle of compassion until we take in all living beings everywhere. We breathe in suffering of all beings, experiencing the same pain. We breathe in the tragedy, we breathe out light. We breathe in the claustrophobic fear, for example, of earthquake victims, or people alone and sick in hospitals, or the victims of war or abuse or anything you can think of. And then as you feel your pain, their pain, all pain, breathe out liberation and space and freedom from suffering. Reaching out to all beings everywhere. Breathing in pain, breathing out freedom from suffering. We breathe in that which chokes us, scares us, paralyzes us, and breathe out spaciousness, connection, comfortableness, and movement. And slowly the grip of our pain releases. We begin to loosen up a bit. Space enters. Time passes. The healing begins. Our protective shield that we have constructed to protect ourselves softens, and we open. We begin to melt, and the pain subsides. We imagine that we are breathing out light to encircle the entire universe, breathing out light to all beings everywhere, connecting with life in every corner of the universe. And we begin to heal, and those around us begin to heal. We send healing energy out into the world. Sending and receiving, transforming pain into freedom from suffering. Slowly begin now to allow your breathing to return to normal, feeling relaxed and refreshed, feeling as if The healing process for you and those around you has already begun. And the painful energy of fear or loss or criticism has been transformed to a positive light of compassion. Slowly begin to let your attention return to the outside world and full waking consciousness, beginning to move your fingers or toes, having a stretch or a yawn, arching the back, rounding the back, taking a deep breath and slowly beginning to open your eyes, returning to this beautiful world around us. Smile. Feel grateful for all that you have. May all beings be healthy. May all beings be happy. May all beings be free from suffering. And may you just go straight, only don't know. Namaste.